that leaves for us to do, Shane, is to crown our Sunday game Hurler of the Year. And again, this one got you fairly motivated. Who are you looking at?
Fairly motivated, no, is an understatement. listen, there was three people in contention, right? There was Hugh Lawler, there was Aaron Gillan, and there was Kyle Hayes, right? When all the numbers came together, it was decided to give it to Kyle Hayes. So I'm going to throw the first ball to Jack.